Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel, GG Entertainment. I'm Gravinder, and we are continuing with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. What the hell just happened there? We just came back to Kashyyyk, and we... What did we do? Oh, we found the chief, and then we climbed the tree, fought the Nightsister, and then found out that the device that we need... It's called Atrium? I can't remember what the hell it's called. Is on Dathomir. So we're headed to Dathomir next. So let's just go into our map here.
Wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
I guess we could go to Dathomir. This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
All right, back to Dathomir. Dathomir was the first planet we went to other than Bogano. So, yeah. We already had our introduction to the Nightsister and all the Night Brother warriors and whatnot. Really don't like fighting those guys.
On the ship, indoors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal. Do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I'll try my very best on this fiery planet. Can I climb this? This is not climbable? Oh. Thought it was. So back down this way. Oh, I probably wanted to fight that big ass wolf thingy, whatever the fuck that was. Oh, thank God. Getting that increase in lightsaber damage was definitely the way to go. Door's locked from the other side. Oh, poisoned. Forgot about that. I got absolutely no idea. Ooh. How would I get up there, though? Can I run on one of these walls? Need to go up a level.
Stim here, BD.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. mushlings. And you get up there. Oh, Jesus Christ.
A little help here? Just in time. Check it out. Oh, you found something.
New emitter. Magus.
It's the outsider. Solid blow. Move in closer. Where is your skill?
Heading forward. Rest up.
Intruder is down there. Fight me, you coward.
Brothers, aid me.
Hey, you.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Oh, fucking to see that guy.
My blows will find you. Brother, stand with me. You cannot defeat our might. I will avenge them all.
A little help, BD?
Just heal up real quick.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Oh, come on. Oh, I'm on the site. What the fuck? Yeah, I think that glitched out a little bit there. That wasn't supposed to happen.
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Nice to know that they sent me all the way down the planet. If I'm all the way back up, you get back up that. Got Uno skill point, right? Yeah, I need like way more.
Thank you.
that obviously connects there, but... obviously, I'm missing something around here. Some sort of rope I can grab, maybe? No. Oh. I didn't see this.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters... they will have their revenge.
Great, got zombies now. Undead Nightsister.
Let me see. More undead.
Whoa, how should we get out of the back? I don't understand.
Help, BD!
Shit. I don't understand how I was attacking her and she was still able to just attack me back. No stun at all. Interesting. Oh. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Where did it even come from?
Some help.
What? Oh my god, man, these camera angles. God, almost died again.
Nice throw, BD.
Leave this place.
A little help, BD?
Yes, stun. Stun me again. Thank you. Fuck.
You will pay for their death.
How does that Nightsister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Oh, that's not a good sign. It's an elevator downwards, I believe.
A little help, BD?
Oh, I didn't mean to do
just
that.
In time.
Night, brother runes. I think we're getting close to a village.
An adversary! Stop moving! Come on, hit it!
Shakes in fear. You cannot break me.
Yeah, one. I need you to get off the target. Thank God. Nope. There's one dead.
Stop cowering and fight.
Bitch. Thank God.
Someone was hunted here.
Our enemy is injured.
Oh, thank God. You shoot me again, bro. Shoot, bro. Oh, that one slipped through.
I'm on him.
Right through, brothers.
Thank you. Okay, okay.
Oh, nice.
All right. Oh, thank God. I'm playing so slow and carefully. Come on, you're gonna have to shoot me again, bro.
Turn back, Jedi.
I can't do that, ma'am. Oh, fuck me. This looks like a bad spot. Oh, I still got the one hit. I forgot it does that one fucking last hit.
Always finding stuff.
Always forget about the last hit.
Where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Take him out!
A path by the gate? Help, BD!
Stop his recovery!
No! I couldn't double jump. I didn't even need a double jump. I don't know why that just didn't work. Oh my god, I can't see. I feel like I just keep going lower and lower. My man should be going higher and higher. Oh, what a jump! Almost didn't make it. Heading straight this way, and you get into that. Look around a little bit. What's down there? Nothing good, I'm assuming. More mushrooms? Gorilla fruit? Okay, she scared me a little bit.
Let's move, BD.
No, what were you trying to scan? Hey, I got the seed. Bleeding gut.
These vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
Bleeding gut. Okay, let's go back up this way. I had a feeling it was here. Something just told me in my gut that the seed is probably around here somewhere. Can I pull through there? No, wait, maybe I can. No, I can't climb this. Will he get closer?
Those things.
Cool. Just dodged it.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
I better run away first glance at the Nexus. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Dual lightsaber definitely helps.
PD, help me step. Thanks, PD. Oh, you found something.
The Wanderer.
The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Need assist! So great, BD. Good work, BD. Stim, BD.
No, no. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button? Hey, I got two new seeds.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
Break these? Not bad. Guess that was just the way it didn't go. So let's try this again. Anything up here? Well, I probably could have hit that monster from up here, huh?
Let's see what you found.
New lightsaber switch.
An Nightsisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Right, up we go. Oh, shit.
That thing looks like trouble.
Brothers!
Fight me, you coward! Come back here!
No, no.
Solid blow!
I'm going to kill you, outsider! You stopped me!
All right.
Something interesting?
Fire lichen.
No place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Oh, there are stairs right here. I didn't even notice these. Mans are blind. I don't know what the point of that was. Where am I? Nothing over here. Oh, this looks like a shortcut to me. Yeah, look, you wanna... I just wanna get up this. Yeah, right here. Okay, let's rest again. And then we take that shortcut up right there. L1 triangle to throw the lightsaber forward.